We talked about setting rules, Alvin.
I'm sorry. I didn't know the agreement meant no fun.
You're allowed to have fun. When are you going to stop acting like a child?
When are you going to stop treating me like a child?
I'll stop treating you like a child when you start acting like a grown-up.
I'll start acting like a grown-up when you start...
I whip my tail back and forth, 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 I whip my tail back and forth.
Okay, girls, not now, please, okay?
Sorry, Dave.
I need to get ready for dinner with the captain.
We're having dinner with the captain?
No, I am. You're staying here. I have to go apologize for everything Alvin did.
This is so not fair. Not to us, not to Dave, and certainly not to the captain, who I'm sure was really looking forward to dining with me.
Why don't I go speak with Dave? See if I can smooth things over.